This video is not meant to be an accusation against the developers of KaiOS, because I am convinced that they are doing their best to grow this platform and implement as many services as possible on these devices. The KaiStore, the official store of KaiOS devices, is currently lacking in really useful applications, in addition to WhatsApp, to make these devices at the cutting edge in modern times. The Jio Store, the Jio Phone version in India, although less up-to-date, seems much more useful. On the KaiStore there are mainly video games, not to mention the countless advertisements that start automatically when many of these applications are in use. There are people who, buying a KaiOS device, expect to find the Google Play Store, but then they are disappointed. For this reason, since we, Banana Hackers, in September 2018 found an archive of 15 gigabytes containing the more than 4,000 applications of the Firefox OS marketplace, closed in March of the same year, we are committed to developing and adapting hundreds of them, redistributing them with some alternative stores and free. Here in chronological order. BHackers Store. A Google site created by me, Ivan, and currently maintained by Sylvain D. Perry and Luxfer. Born October 15, 2018 as a link on Google Drive. Later developed to become the Banana Hackers website on November 10, 2018, integrated as a categories section, together with the other guides. On April 14, 2019 it became a standalone site, so as to provide a lighter interface to users visiting it from KaiOS devices. Currently the apps are over 270 and to upload them just subscribe to the forum on Google Groups or Discord, so that they can be tested by the community. Contains 23 categories, including one dedicated to education. Browse the categories, choose the applications by reading the details, click on the icon and the download will open in the browser for a virus scan. The apps can be installed from Omni SD. Meanwhile, the BHackers store will be reduced to an icon, just reopen it to continue browsing from where you left it. Chip Store. Website niam.atvx.io. Conceived and launched by Niam Amarsha on November 15, 2018, it is connected to a light and fast host with a minimal but very useful interface. Just click with the pointer to select the categories and download the apps, which will be installed by Omni SD. To upload your apps, you need to fill out a form that will be checked by Niam. Currently, it is less assorted and updated than the BHackers store, but still a great idea made in India. However, Chip Store and BHackers store are just two websites. They do not integrate with the system and do not install the apps themselves. They are both dependent on Omni SD. But here is the third store, the real Banana Hackers project. KaiOS, KaiOS for us. Launched for the first time on December 4, 2018 by Sylvain Blot, KaiOS works just like the KaiStore. Select the app and a script with the appropriate permissions will automatically install it on the menu with the other applications. This app is connected to a real repository, containing over 4,000 applications. Basically, it is the Firefox OS marketplace reloaded with the minimal interface and devices with a physical keyboard. Those who still use a touchscreen device with Firefox OS can return to celebrate, in this case. In fact, only 150 apps have undergone the modifications necessary to be compatible with KaiOS devices. KaiOS is certainly the best project among those listed above, but has now been abandoned. KaiOS is available on GuideLab for anyone who wants to help improve it, at guidelab.com web link. Of course, as a free community as we are, all this is just a way to get by to get the best apps freely and available for everyone on the KaiOS-enabled devices. If the KaiStore makes more useful applications available with less invasive and inappropriate advertising, we might even consider closing these stores. It would be ideal to return to the Firefox OS marketplace policy, with the right compromises. Because those who buy a device have needs. There are those who use a KaiOS telephone for work, but there are also those who, with disabilities, need a device with keys that can help them in everyday life, perhaps using a voice synthesizer. Applications for school and for education in general. Banana Hackers is not intended to compete with KaiOS tech, but to improve it at least from the outside. KaiOS has enormous potential, perhaps even more than Android. Already being able to use a device without having to register is a huge achievement. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.